Hi, I'm Ravi Kumar. I'm from IIM Udaipur and I'm working in Srijan as a Buddha Fellow. So right now we are in Chindwada region, Moked block. So here I'm working in Custard Apple Scale-Up project. So here in this region, the total production capacity is 1000 tons. The villagers who are living side by, they collect sitafal from here and they sell it to traders. I have learned the custard apple value chain from Kumar Mahila through interactions and learning from their experiences. After learning, I had a thorough market research and found what the market wants to buy and came back and made plans in the Moked region by forming various VLCCs and collecting data at various aspects. Collect the sitafal from here and they take it to market and sell it. So the price that they get is very minimal. They don't sell it per kg. Normally they sell it in baskets. So per basket normally they get between 10 rupees to 100, 120 rupees. So this is a major problem. The villagers are exploited by the traders for the collections that they are bringing from forest.
लेकिन शायद अगर हम उसको नापते हैं और देखते हैं तो हो सकता है कि जो पैसे हमें मिल रहे हैं 300 रुपया 200 रुपया हो सकता है वजन में अगर हम देते हैं तो उससे ज्यादा पैसा
300 रुपया का लो कर्जा में चल जाता ना तो मैं डेढ़ साल में कौन बनिया
हमारे पास कोई रोजगार नहीं था और हमको बाहर भी नहीं निकलने देते थे और हमारे घर परिवार के बारे में कोई जानते भी नहीं थे तो इसी प्रकार हम घर तक ही काम करते ही पैसा कमा लेते थे और हम एक एक रुपए से मोहताज नहीं
हाँ बताइए दीदी कैसे लग रहा है ये
अच्छा लग रहा है
हाँ कैसे फायदा कैसे आपको लग रहा है मतलब
फायदा वही लग रहा है कि वही मार्केट जाने से बच रहा है थोड़ा हमारा काम भी हो जाता है घर में यहाँ दे के चले जाते हैं तो
हाँ।
मार्केट जाने से सिर पे वजन रख के ले जाते हैं
प्रोजेक्ट व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इज वी क्रिएटेड ए वीएलसीसी विलेज लेवल कलेक्शन सिस्टम्स थ्रू विच वी आर पेइंग ए फिक्स्ड प्राइस by selecting grades. So for A grade they get around 6 rupees, for B grade they get around 5 rupees. All the custard apple that is collected in our VLC systems is brought in a vehicle and it is brought and stored here. So every day there is a grading process, sorting process for A grade size or whether it is ripened or non-ripened. So all the ripened fruits are taken from here to the processing center in Kendi. So the processing center has a total has a daily capacity to process around 4 tons, of which around 800 to 900 kgs are made. And this season we have planned to process around 200 to 230 tons. Of which around 35 to 40 tons of pulp is made. Right now we are at Custard Apple Tamni Processing Center. So whatever we have seen at the storage, so from the storage, all the ripened custard apple comes on a vehicle to this point, and then from here it is taken inside. So now we are going into the processing center. Let's see. The ripened custard apple that is brought, so it comes here, then a woman open it and check it for any worms and then they scoop it. So, really, कैसे देखते तो इली है
इसको अच्छे देखते हैं इसमें कीड़े है क्या नहीं साफ है तो रखते थे कीड़े वाले नीचे फेंकते थे
So once all the pulp along with the seed is collected, so that is brought
to this room. These are deseeders. Here, after the deseeding happens, the pulp is taken. The pulp is taken in different bins, and then checked if there is any seed left over along with it. Then that is packed in covers of 1 kg package, and then it is packed on the packing machine. So once the pulp is packed, the pulp is brought for hardening. So this is hardener. So the hardener works at minus 34 degrees centigrade. Whatever the liquid like pulp becomes like rock solid at minus 34 degrees centigrade. So because we harden this, its shelf life increases to 1 year. When we buy custard apple, we buy it 5 rupees a kilo, and when it becomes the pulp, its value is around 150 rupees. So the conversion rate is like, for every 5 kilos of custard apple, we can make 1 kilo of pulp. That means from 25 rupees fruit, we are making 150 rupees valued product.
Then the entire your stock within 10 or 12 hours equal to the
So right now hardening is happening in this center. So we have.
And maybe you are getting a
sweet initially as I
top end town have visited our place. Dinsha ice creams have also visited our place. Dinsha people have really liked the quality. They have an approximate order of 100 tons. But right now we are serving them around 20 tons. But from next year onwards, we will be planning to serve 100 tons to Dinsha ice creams. Through this project, we are able to directly and indirectly help around 3,000 families in villages when we are buying at a higher price. Because we buy at a higher price, other traders are also have to buy at a higher price. Then we are giving around 70 to 80 women daily wage work in the processing center.